up on the throttle. This is how legends are made. This is how legends are made.
So yeah, they have this door right here. It says October 19th on it. I don't know what's inside, but I'm gonna open it right now. Holy crap, it's Mikey. What up, Mikey? Don't stop me, bro. Okay, they have the store saying October 19th. Why do they have a door? What is in this? Oh my god! It's Michael Myers.
I pray every night that he would escape.
Michael!
He's here. It is not safe to be on the street tonight.
Let's get up there, guys.
Awesome.
All right.
Thank you, Michael.
Everybody, big hand for Michael Myers!
This is so exciting. We've been working on this movie so long, and I can't believe that we're finally, we don't even have premieres, we're in the Chinese, I can't believe it. I have my Hollywood orange suit, it's orange with a sheen on it, in honor of your great franchise, now like Halloween. I want to quickly give a shout out to one of our fearless leaders through this process, John Carpenter, who's actually in Europe tonight. Woo! Here with us in spirit, and he's been here with us all along. You know, people say, what, was John, was he involved in our decision? No. But did he get involved in the big decisions? Yes. But more importantly, we thought about, would John like this or would not John like this? Would he yell at us or not through the entire process? You're gonna hear more about that in a little bit. So thank them, thank my amazing partners at Universal. Thank you, Ron and Jeff and Donna and Jimmy and Peter and Michael and Niels and Jim. And I hope I got everybody. Megan, and my amazing Blumhouse team, Cooper, Terry, Jeanette, Charles, and Ryan Turek, who's the Halloween fanatic. And then I'm gonna pass the mic to my two terrific producing partners, Malik and Bill, who are gonna say a few words. Thank you guys so much.
Thank you. Thank you all for coming. Amazing. We were here 9 years ago. For the last one, this one is just over the top amazing. What an experience. I just want to briefly say, all on the backs of an amazing cast and crew, and this amazing campaign, Universal, thank you. This is unbelievable. New rarefied air for Halloween, for sure. Everyone at Rough House Pictures, Trankus International, my team over there, Blumhouse, of course, and Miramax is being number six that we've actually done over a long time. So just thank you all for coming. It's an honor to be up here with these guys and who's coming next. Thank you.
Thank you, Mark. Thank you, Jason. This is Miramax 2.0, Matt Anderson, Bob Osher, Universal All-Star Squad, an unbelievable effort. Thank you. Michael Moses, Megan, Jeff Shell, Donald Langley, Peter Kramer, and a unique crew. And just three last words. Jamie Lee Curtis.
Okay, so we're almost out of here. She doesn't see the movie, get rid of us. But I just want to say, I saw 20 years ago, whenever it was, George Washington. And I loved it. And every time we've had an open directing assignment, I've sent David Gordon an email. And I said, I have one for you. And he's always super nice and he responds really quickly. And he reads the script and he says, Jason, I love you. I love your passion. Not for me. And I sent him an email when we got together. And it just said one word, Halloween. And he wrote back, let's talk. And it was one of the greatest emails I've ever, the best two-word emails I've ever gotten. This movie stands on the person who's about to come out here now, on David and Danny McBride. They came up with it. They came up with everything in it. They worked tirelessly every day on it. And they just did an incredible job. They're some of the best partners we ever had. It really is a huge honor to introduce, I hope Danny's there too, David Gordon Green and Danny McBride. Thank you.
Guys, this is awesome. Wait, Danny, you talk first. Say something cool. Break the ice.
You know, several years ago, Universal was kind enough to let David and I make Your Highness. And I feel the same way, but it didn't really work out too well for them. And we are very glad that we are able to come here today and finally repay them with Halloween.
It was 40 years ago that John Carpenter made, a masterpiece of modern horror. It was a year ago that Jason reached out with an abstract and obscure email. And from that very first word, Halloween question mark, my body had this adrenaline shock go through it that has not left. It's still here. I'm still ready to dance. So that's happened. So I'm just excited that 40 years from now, I'm going to be out there watching some weirdo of the next wave with this mythology doing something strange. And I might be rolling my eyes or pumping my fists, but I got so excited to be involved in this tonight. I want to thank Universal and Miramax, Blumhouse, Trankus, Roughhouse. Jeff Bradley, our co-writer, is here tonight. Some more Jeff, say hey.
Yeah, Jeff!
And the collaboration of the Godfather, John Carpenter, was an incredible experience. You're going to hear his music tonight, and it's just going to get your blood pumping. Most of all, the greatest adventure and inspiration of any director is incredible talent in front of the camera, and that duet and that dance was so beautifully done. I have to bring Jamie Lee Curtis out to say hi.
Movie in 1978, there was no premiere, we just went to the theater. It is a weird idea that 40 years later we are standing, or I'm standing here in front of all of you. It feels like a weird 40th sort of family reunion, except that it's sad because our father, John Carpenter, is off in Europe, and we lost the mother of this movie, Deborah Hill, my beautiful friend Deborah, who we all need to give a round of roaring applause. For without her, I don't think the voice of Laurie Strode and her friends would have been as acute. And as I said, it's a family reunion, and so there are a few, weirdly, back from the dead. Well, one of them, PJ Souls, is here. I can't see where he is, and Kyle Richards is here. And what David and Danny and Jeff and the gang really understood is it's a movie about trauma and what really happened in 1978 to Laurie Strode and what happened to her 40 years later. And that's what the story's about. But it's really about her family. It is generational trauma. And that family is so beautifully portrayed by Judy Greer and Andy Matichik that they must, it is a triumvirate of family. And then I just hope you'll give me 10 seconds to acknowledge my husband Christopher Guest, my daughter Annie Guest, and my son Thomas Guest are here somewhere. And obviously, I've been out doing the Halloween hustle for quite a while, and they've been gracious and loving and incredibly supportive. And I honestly would not be able to do anything without them, so I love you all. Thank you very much, everybody. Enjoy.